service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line.
There is good service and operation on all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle line and minor delays on the Metropolitan line between zones. You've got your signal problems at all gates. There is a good service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line.
There is a good service and operation on all other London Underground lines.
Thank you.
service and operation of
all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle Line and minor delays on the Metropolitan Line between Zurich and Köln. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line. There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines.
service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line?
There is good service and operation
on all other London Underground lines. Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle line and minor delays on the Metropolitan line between Cesoja and Curlew. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line.
There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines.
Thank you. service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line?
There is a good service and operation on all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle line and minor delays on the Metropolitan line between Sturgeon and Purley. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line.
There is a good service and operation on all other London Underground lines.
Thank you. this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle Line and minor delays on the Metropolitan Line between Stoke and Curlew. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line.
There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle Line and minor delays on the Metropolitan Line between Stoke and Curlew. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line.
There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines.
service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line?
There is good service and operation on all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle line and minor delays on the Metropolitan line, which is only clear signal problems at all date. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan line.
There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines.
Thank you.
for good service and operation of
all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle Line and minor delays on the Metropolitan Line between Cesoni and Curlia. Signal problems at Aldgate. There is a good service in operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line. There is a good service in operation on all other London Underground lines. Thank you.
service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line.
There is good service and operation
on all other London Underground lines.
Gentlemen, this is a service update. Minor delays on the Circle Line and minor delays on the Metropolitan Line between Stoke and Curry. Signal problems at all gates. There is a good service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line.
There is a good service and operation
on all other London Underground lines.
service and operation on the rest of the Metropolitan Line.
There is good service and operation
on all other London Underground lines.